Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
And we're underway. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Piatti, who's going to make this theirs? Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Looks to slip it through. It's a great ball, tries a through ball. Keeper's ball. Aim forward. Papi Cisse looking to come up with a better ball.
And the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Looks like a good ball through. Reduce again. Cisse. Reduce again. Puts it back. Happy Cisse. Now the pass,
and shoots! Cisse has a goal! There it is!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
He was so alert to the possibilities there, great stuff.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Who's ball? Who's going to get that? Going to throw in. It's a good throw at all, really. He's giving away possession cheaply. Idriss Aké. Passes it through, played out wide. Repelled, goes direct to the front line. Cisse looks to get on the end of this. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. slip it through. Shoots it out of harm's way. He's on the back foot. He's set high. Now here's the through ball. Yate, he's gone long. Now the pass. Here it comes. To throw. Is it in? Decent strike, kept it fizzing low. And it's Gay. Looks to slip it through. Forward quickly. He won't reach that. A little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Barely had to move.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Just again.
Another piece of really good defending.
40 minutes gone.
That's a throw. Out to the wing. Now here's the through ball. Cuts it out. There's a long pass towards the front. Diate. Patrice again. Hoofs it forward. Off on a marauding run, passes it through. There's no flag. He's had a shot. That would have been some goal.
He knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
Puts the play.
Reduce the game. Goes long.
Looks to thread it through. Too much on it. And that's the keeper's. Looks like a good ball through. Oh. intervene and dispel the growing danger. Reduce again. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Corner. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. And the half-time whistle goes.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
Underway again.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, but now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, is going to be cut out, just lacked a little more power.
Reduce again. Diate. Reduce again. Managed to get it away. Forward it goes. That is wayward.
But he knew exactly what he wanted to do before the ball even arrived, and that made the chance far easier. He read it before any defender.
Over. He's got through.
Big chance!
And he's there to hoof it away.
It's a fabulous position.
Diate. With a long pass. And the through ball is intercepted. Move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. He goes long, and they are still trailing. They require a change of fortune, pretty sharpish. Long and high towards the flank, and that's not going to reach. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. It's come loose. Diate. Reduce again. Diate. About up to the hour now. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one.
Diate.
looking to hit the front line. Well positioned to make that interception. Aimed long and direct. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Tries a through ball. And he checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. It's a good run down the right. Look at this lead. Drives it towards the front. Gay. Sissé
hits one!
Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Reduce again. Looks to slip it through.
Sissé has a goal!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Papa Sissé showed superb vision and awareness there in executing such a delightful little chip that took out a whole defence to find the runner. Shame it just couldn't be finished off.
Too much on it. Over to the other flank. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. They're in a tearing hurry to save themselves here.
They've just got to get the ball into the box and hope.
Sissé. Thrust towards the front line. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Tierney. Sal. Again.
Crossfield, changing the point of attack. Where to from here? Cissé. Idrissa Gueye. Get that clear. Tati Cissé. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. To the goalkeeper.
They need a bit more urgency in their play. Time is ticking away.
They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Idrissa Gueye.
Piatti. Time added on will be 2 minutes. It's Cissé, and it's Gueye.
It's the route one option. Fine defending there. Now the pass. Oh, good ball. Got away with one there.
Idrissa Gueye.
And that will be the final act. So it ends 1-0,
an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat. Well, once they went behind, I just wonder whether the manager can be pleased with himself. I thought he could have done a little bit more to get them back on level terms.
Before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.